can give no order, but you return from the hunt and countermand it.
The order were wrong.
You think me rash? You think me reckless?
I think you weren't ready. Your whining proves it.
I have twice the worth of anyone here, and you know it.
Lull, the halfpenny redeemer come to save us. Thou may enter, O great saviour.
Excuse my sister.
Underestimating her would be a mistake. She's tougher than you.
You're alive.
Long story short, you had an angry ghost in your meeting house. It was fierce. I fell in the sea. And Taya died.
Your loss pains us. But a good hunter should know when they've become the hunted.
Is there news from New Eden Town?
When you went to the meeting house, I gathered me flock and left. I've heard nothing since.
Your faith in us gladdens my heart.
I wasn't wrong, was I? But folk here still believe in you.
What about the missing group of refugees?
What about them?
Kate told me they went missing before reaching your camp. Any chance they survived in the woods?
Not the slightest. Otherwise, they would already be here. Those poor bastards are long dead.
What became of those who stayed?
Dead, or near it. I'm neither foolish enough nor mad enough to go find out.
She thinks you're a madman or a fool.
Maybe I'm both.
Don't crow. Foolish madmen abound.
Where lies the future for you? For the camp? For the people here?
The plan was to walk across the mountains, but the cold put an end to that. For now, we stay.
Till the weather lifts.
The weather and the fear. They must feel the sun on their faces again and courage in their hearts.
Who would not wish to feel the sun upon their face once more?
You didn't ask me here to watch you drink soup. What do you want?
Kate says you have metal. I can use that. There's a service I need from you.
You've something important needs doing and you want me to do it? No wonder your sister's fuming.
Kate may wish her skin were thick as mine, but wishing will not make it true.
Being the youngest can be a burden. Double when your big sister is the chief.
I'm no chief. I keep my head, that's all. For this, folk look to me.
Speak frankly. What would you have me do?
Banish a ghost that doesn't exist. Folk here believe in monsters. The fear makes them weak. Kill the beast. Kill their fear and give them back their strength.
Fear can be good.
We can't spare much, but you shall have a gun and powder and shot with it.
You know the curse is real. Why not the beast too?
The beast is nothing much. A bear, perhaps a wolf. A monster only in the mind.
Why not kill it yourself?
Because when the banisher kills the beast, everyone here will believe the monster dead.
'Tis honest work. I presume you'll pay for it.
I have the means to pay you. My word on it.
We'll see how that goes.
I'll hunt your beast, whatever it is. If you answer one last wee question.
You may ask it.
What's with the name? No one rightly calls their daughter Thick Skin.
My birth name be best forgotten. Thick Skin better suits the world.
Fair enough.
In the wild, we carry muskets. And we carry these. Whistle for help if the need be great.
And the gun?
My sister can spare her musket. If you can get it from her.
Kate will be delighted.
Kate will be hurt. I predict fireworks.
You think Kate's feelings get in her way?
Watch her reaction when you ask for the musket, then tell me I'm wrong.
Don't you have business elsewhere? Go, save us all from the beast. Go do my sister's char work.
I need a musket. Thick Skin said I should have yours.
You'll rot in hell first, and so will she.
This should be good.
Are you so desperate to prove her wrong that you forget your own interest? You can climb your sister's pedestal or stamp your feet like a child, but neither serves you.
What do you know of sisters?
Enough to wish I'd not lost mine.
I can't leave camp unarmed. She traps me.
There's pain behind the anger. I doubt you'll blunt her temper.
Measure your worth by your own mark. Your sister's estimation shouldn't matter.
It matters. I do great work here, but my bull-headed sister won't see it. Thick Skin measures worth by metal. The strong will live and the weak will die. She chose you to hunt the beast with my musket. She doesn't have to say a word about what she thinks of me.
I'll bring you back your gun. I swear on it.
You won't make it to New Eden Town without a gun. And we both know it.
I'm sorry. I wish there were another way.
As do I, Scotsman. You may have the gun. Now be so kind as to leave me be. Flint's a little tired, but she strikes fine. Unlike some, she won't go off half-cocked.
I'll take good care of her. And she of me, no doubt.
You have what you wanted. Leave me alone.
Good day, Nelly.
All the better for your presence, Mr. McCrae.
How goes it, Mrs. Eden?
Times are hard for everyone, but me. I've never felt so free. I'm almost ashamed of it. Almost.
Freedom is good. What do you plan to do with it?
You know, once, before I was unlucky enough to meet Fortune Heaton, I was a herbalist. Maybe I'll go back to that.
A healer could be useful. Especially if by healing others, she heals herself.
Wise words. Thank you.
Let's trade, Mrs. Heaton.
All right, let's.
Thank you for your time, Mrs. Heaton.
Thank you for your interest, Mr. McRaith.
Good day to you.
And what can I do for you, sir?
How are things, Mr. Carthy? The old life is a memory long forgotten, I take it.
Not forgotten, no. Those memories remain, but they're comfortable. I can miss home without wanting to go back. I'm Irish. Did you know that? I came to London young. Fell in with a gang of pickpockets. The Wet Boot Boys, we called ourselves. Anyway, I did that for a while. Some of the boys hanged. Some picked the wrong pockets and ended up in the river. Me, I was good at counting. Got a job at a counting house. It was good. Well, good enough. But old habits die hard. Once a thief, you know.
Well, you're here now.
Aye, and with a clean slate too. And I'll be keeping it that way. New world, new Arthur.
How are things? How's Nelly?
She's good. Things are good. Funny. I never had a sister. I think I do now. Nelly's sweet and kind and don't judge. Past is the past, she says. I will never be grateful enough to her. She's my family in this new world.
Listen to me. Prating on like a Lambeth fishwife.
What's the good word round here? Or the bad, for that matter?
What would you like to know?
What are your thoughts on thick-skinned Newsmith?
She leads us well enough, but she should listen to her sister. She's headstrong. It's not good for folk. There's a beast in the woods. People are afraid. I'm afraid. We need protection.
What can you tell me of Kate Newsmith?
You know something? When I was a boy, my parents fought all the damn time. Couldn't wait to get away from them. Kate and Thickskin remind me of my parents. I can't wait to get away from them. But there's a beast in the woods, isn't there?
Tell me about life in the camp, if you would.
I really have to thank you. You're a man who knows how to keep a secret.
I'm getting the hang of this smithing, Lark, so there's a future for us here. Thanks to you, Nelly and I are ready to start our new life in the new world in peace.
Horrible beast in the woods, notwithstanding.
I'll take my leave.
Farewell, Banisher.
Good day.
Good day to you too, Mrs. Haig. So, what's the word around here?
That depends. What is it that you want to know?
I should really know about thick skin. What can you tell me?
I'll not speak ill of thick skin, Mr. McWraith. She is a fine hunter. If I think of anything else, I'll let you know.
I should really know about Kate. What can you tell me?
She's a good kid. Petulant, especially when her sister is involved. And her sister is always involved.
Can you tell me a little about yourself?
Me? I'm just a cook. I make soup, I feed people. I do my best like anyone. I'm entirely unremarkable. I am uninteresting. I pass unnoticed.
I'll take my leave, Mrs. Heek.
Yes, do that.
The more I know thick skin, the more I like her.
Is it her kind and friendly nature?
Some would call her ruthless. But is she wrong?
Aye, she's wrong. We survive when we care for each other. There's honor in that.
How goes the watch, Scudder?
Same as ever, but perhaps a little more so. I see you found yourself a gun.
Kate gave it to me.
I'll check, you know.
May I leave the camp?
If Kate gave you her gun, I suppose you may pass. But I don't counsel it. Bad things happen in the woods. Only thick skin walks safely out there.
You and Kate walk the woods yourselves, do you know?
Sometimes, and it's no gift. Kate's quick-tempered when she's not closed off. They say her heart were broke once. It never mended.
Thank you for your time, Scudder. Good day to you.
See you again, McWraith. If you're lucky.
Your lordship? Oh. Red.
Credence. How are things going around here, Credence?
We're all cold and hungry and afeared. We left New Eden so's we would live. But death's been at our doorstep every minute since.
What can you tell me of Thickskin Newsmith?
Oh, she's very brave, sir. A fine leader. She scares me.
What do you think of Kate?
I don't know. She's not very nice. Beloved knows her better than me.
How are people holding up?
We upped and left without knowing if we'd make it. Now we're lost and hungry and stuck here in the woods. We're afraid, sir. We're all very afraid.
A good day to you, Mr. Scudder.
God grant you the same, sir.
Macraith?
May I leave the camp?
Suit yourself. You dying is no concern of mine.
Behind Kate the Spitfire stands Kate the broken-hearted girl.
Her defensiveness makes more sense now.
Perhaps when this is over, she shall make peace with it.
Thank you.
a target for your new toy. 10 guineas says you can't shoot as sweetly as you talk.
I shoot just fine, thank you very much.
You were lucky.
I am lucky. I'm also a phenomenal marksman. Both of these things are true.
So, where do we find this beast?
Not far from the missing settlers, I'll wager.
Never learn, do they?
Time for my soul. Bastard.
That is quite the landslide.
No way in or out.
A mine. An old, abandoned mine. How wonderful.
And our only way through. Reload fast. Here comes trouble. I have another insight. Watch out! Spectre possession.
Reinforcements! I feel like a bloody target. Well, in we go then.
I love these old underground places.
I don't. Huska Castle nearly cost me an eye.
Investigating the cellar was your idea, remember?
Daylight ahead.
I'll take it. Let's go.
Do you think this place is haunted?
I'd almost welcome the distraction. Ah, seems to be stuck.
I have another insight.
Have to do this myself.
It's about to shoot.
Shouldn't we make for the daylight? Fit for us to cross. Incoming.
We island kiss for you.
I won't let you fall.
Oh.
Oh, I'm glad it's you throwing me around.
Happy to be of service.
Strange tracks. Something passed this way. Something huge.
Hell, this is grim. The hunters became the prey.
The bodies are uneaten.
They weren't killed for their meat.
Spectres did this. Their stains are everywhere.
How angry must you be to wipe out an entire pack of wolves?
Very angry. What did these wolves do to deserve such malice?
If wisps didn't come back to bite, I'd almost feel sorry for these ones being caged. What are spirit snares doing out here?
I believe we should come to terms with the fact that New Eden brims with demonologist craft. Can you find a way around the locked door? Here, I found something. It forced its way through here, dug up all the wolves.
And plucked them out. If the beast did this, then it must be bloody enormous.
If the beast did this, then it must be corporeal. Not even the youngling survived.
What could have done this?
Vengeance. Vengeance incarnate. A memory ripples here. Whatever butchered the wolves spoke as one, with many voices.
Any spirits in borrowed flesh? Could it be a scourge?
Yes, a scourge. Powerful and very angry.
Closer than I would have liked.
That howl, like many souls screaming as one.
Well, I thought scourges were rare. Have you ever faced one?
Once. A trade ship into Bordeaux sank in a storm. The slaves came back as a scourge. To banish it, I made 50 pounds of bane powder and shot it with a cannon. By then, it had killed the captain and half the crew and the ship's owner. Tragic, really.
cause more of.
Possession incoming.
When a corpse is this hard?
Wasting your time on this one.
This bite's not easily chewed. Never mind.
Thank you.
Fancy that. A body. And there are teeth marks.
I feel something close.
He's not letting being dead get in his way, is he? He's not letting being dead get in his way, is he?
I think I'm under threat.
Oh, they do look annoying.
That corpse is taking aim.
Sights red.
Ah, got it. Sit down. I feel like a bloody target practice. That corpse is taking aim. I'm under threat.
I'm right here.
Is lurking here.
Time to work, Banisher.
The longer path is safer, you must take it.
Why won't you come with us then?
The quickest you'll go ahead. We'll wait with food and shelter ready, then we'll all travel on together. Nicholas here shall walk with you. There be no better shot among us.
Do you agree, Doolan?
I'll do my best for you, Samuel. Of course I will. But if Thickskin says we'll be safe, I believe it.
In the wild we carry these. Whistle for help if the need be great.
Someone is generous with her whistles.
Much use they were to this poor bugger.
If this Doolan fellow was meant to protect the missing group, I dread to think what became of them. It was wise to split the group.
The larger the band, the slower it moves.
Roaming the Highlands, we'd never let the English divide us.
These are civilians. They cannot always carry their own weight.
Aye, that much is clear.
Someone was here, some time ago. Take heart indeed.
Maybe they're still out there somewhere.
Maybe.
Papers. Half bond. Says here that Kate loved a woman named Deborah, but let her die. The younger Newsmith has a low opinion of herself.
She'd have to keep her love well hidden.
This is worse than a army grub. I'm not even hungry.
That makes one of us.
How is it? The hunger.
It eats at me. Like a meal that does not fill you up. I never understood how you could eat in the mornings.
I never understood how you could get about your day on an empty stomach.
You sound like my mother. She'd sit me at the table until I'd finished my plate. I'd let the flies have it before I'd give in.
Can he possibly imagine you being stubborn?
That stubborn child is dead and gone. The adult me is going too.
Do you wish you'd made it home? You know, one last time.
Home is the past. There's no home to go to. And yet home turns up around every corner.
How so?
My parents' house stood near the sugar mills, before the fire took it. I've never seen the place they settled in next. They would have adored you, you know.
I wish I'd had the chance to meet them.
Think you could take on a ghost? You shouldn't stay in there. Never learn, do they? I feel swelled with life.
Amazing, isn't it?
fabric is familiar. Doolan had scraps of it amongst his effects.
Marking the way to the camp, no doubt.
Have another insight. I heard the sound of a gun.
Of course the bridge is out. Couldn't have a working bridge now, could we?
Reinforcements!
This spot has to be close.
Do you see anywhere that could help?
Keep searching here.
What?
Look, we're getting closer.
Snap out of it!
I feel a draft.
From the invisible.
Picking up something spectral nearby. It's locked. There must be a key.
Red. The lost settlers, or what the beast has left of them.
God. They didn't stand a chance.
There is no god here.
Perhaps the trail leads to the second group.
For good or for ill, it must.
What is lurking here?
Time to work, Banisher.
Those poor people, they'd done nothing wrong.
Even with a sharpshooter, their expedition was a gamble.
Mm.
voices, straining for release. The sound comes from those spectral webs.
Please, stop!
Do you not like a tune?
I liked it when you started it. With mud and rain and overuse, the liking has worn thin.
Did you hear a growl?
Probably your stomach, love.
A ripple from the second group.
Let's hear what they have to say. Something's concealed.
And here I thought our love would always be. My dearest dear, how much you've wounded me.
I hate you.
Oh no!
Ah! Ah! Michael!
Everything was against them.
Even without the heavy weather, the wolves would have got them.
Ugh. I could eat an ox. We just broke bread, Emily. A crust of bread and rancid cheese makes not a meal, dear sister. Ho! Samuel! When's our next stop?
Quit griping and push your cart along. We'll get there when we get there.
Over here, something pulses.
Iris! Your father is hurt and can walk no further. We must rest and treat the wounded.
We must find shelter. The cold night will kill us all.
Fire will bring the wolves.
And so does that accursed whistle. The wolves are already here. Where is Nicholas with the help from Thickskin's camp? Where's our deliverance?
We'll sound the call once more. Thickskin will come. She swore on it.
The whistles only bring the wolves upon us.
Help will come. Help will come, I know it.
Mercy upon our souls.
The Huntress has killed us. Rot in hell, thick-skinned Newsmith! Rot in hell!
Die, you bastard!
Never mind. I'll do this myself.
Spectre, going for a meat suit.
We hired a kiss for you.
She lied to keep them safe.
How can you defend this?
I don't defend it. I do understand it.
Is it just me or...?
I felt it too. Something.
Think you could take on a ghost?
feel a draft.
From the invisible.
Dead wolves, crushed bones and torn flesh. Silence and the campfire. Just what Dr. Duarte ordered. I feel something close. I feel a draft.
From the invisible.
Linger here.
I'm sorry.
Aye. Me too.
The second group died terrible deaths, but the scourge did not kill them.
And yet there must be a connection. Why would hungry wolves leave fresh meat uneaten?
Those claw marks are smaller than the ones we saw earlier.
The tracks start with the expedition and grow in size as they progress.
Surrounding trees have been drawn in by a powerful force.
The beast made itself from the specters of the dead settlers. Here's where it happened. There were more than a few settlers. This scourge is going to be huge.
Those poor people dying so helpless and so angry.
Are you ready for the ritual?
No, but let's do it anyway. Come out, wherever you are. Come on, show yourself.
Red.
It's behind me, isn't it?
Yes.
Of course it is. Every bloody time. Surely too big to be a wolf.
It's a scourge, all right. Anger shaped to kill.
We wish you no harm. We know all about the wolf whistles. The whistle stick skin gave you. Oh, shite!
Too quick on your feet, are you?
Too quick on your feet, are you? Not too quick on your feet, are you?
Have to do this myself.
Kills on one hand. Not too quick on your feet, are you? Too quick on your feet, are you? Quick on your feet, are you?
the stairs.
Focus, damn it. Aim for his weak spot.
Not too quick on your feet, are you?
I'll do this myself. Betrayer. Not Vixkin. Kate.
It spoke her name with just one voice. Her voice. The voice of the nightmare.
You're certain?
To the core of me. Within this creature lurks some part of my killer.
Thickskin and Kate both accused. Is anyone in these damn woods innocent?
Then it were real. This beast.
How did I miss you on my travels through the woods?
Because it did not want you. It wants your sister.
Stay, Scotchman. I can use you.
You gave them dog whistles. You sent them to die.
Those with metal would have reached camp and I'd have used them too. Those who died won't need feeding.
The weak die that the strong may live.
You tricked them.
I tested them. This be the way of it. This be the way of the world.
We have a hidden watcher. The sister.
Kate? Show yourself.
What? You're unarmed! Get yourself back to camp!
All these long years. All these long years, I wish to be like you. To be as tough as you. If I were stalwart like my sister, I thought, I'd have saved her. I'd have saved the woman I love. I wish to be like you. And I see it now. I was just like you. Cold, selfish, afeard of my own heart. And the woman I loved died for it. So many dead. You killed them, as I killed Deborah. Look at us, we have no metal at all.
Everything I did so that you could live. You're my sister. I love you.
Would you love me if I was weak? Or would you leave me too, to the wolves?
How dare you even think it? Oh.
I dare because I care.
Enough! I've done your hot work. I banished the monster you swore didn't exist, and now I know the truth. I know what you did.
I made the hard choice. Do you think it pleased me? Do you think it were easy?
Would saving them have been so much harder? You abandoned them because it was the easy thing to do.
Easy? Look about you. Nothing here is easy, not even for the strong. The weak have no chance at all. No, it's best they die quick that the rest may live. Them wolves did us all a service.
Better some dead by fang than all dead by famine. That makes a grim kind of sense.
What happens now? Can you really give your people hope?
Not me. You. When they hear the Banisher has killed the beast, they'll have all the hope they need.
If that's the story we stick to.
Do you trust your older sister? Rely on her? Fear her?
She appalls me to the depths of my soul. But she be yet my sister. And this I know. Without thick skin, Newsmith, we would surely starve.
The beast spoke with many voices. One I had heard before. The voice from the chapel. And Taya's killer. It charged you, Kate, with betrayal.
What? I don't... This thing can have naught to do with me. I betrayed no one. I knew not of my sister's plan. Else I'd have stopped it.
She's telling the truth, but so was the beast. It named her for a reason.
Your journal did not fully burn.
You read it? How dare you?
You loved a woman. She died. You still carry the guilt. Is this why you tried to leave New Eden?
What? No, it was... She died long ago, and I'll talk of her no more.
She fears to look in her own heart. She fears what she might find.
Life brims with hard choices. Perhaps you did the best you could. But it falls to me to clear up your mess.
Maybe they're not ready. Broken hearts need time to heal.
If ever they heal.
Mumble all you want, I regret nothing. The curse struck, and I alone saw the danger. I acted.
And now it is I who must act. And live, you both shall. Long enough to accept your guilt, and maybe to forgive yourselves.
This creature's hate towards you has to be part of the curse. No doubt about it.
Are you near, my love? If you can hear me, I...
Thank you.
Deborah. Forgive me. Please forgive me.
You need rest.
Don't talk to me!
Your fee, Banisher. Choke on it.
The curse is lifted here. I hope they'll be up. All right.
They have time now.
And you. You're right.
I feel the hunger. But I am here, and so are you. Look at that.
It's beautiful.
No, look at it.
Into the Valley of Death we go.